Hello everyone, Shirley here. I did my last horrific vision for the week last night, and I just figured I would share it in case anybody wanted to look at it. This is a plus four chest, three areas, the final area being the Valley of Honor. Haven't been in there yet. I went into this one blind on the Valley of Wisdom, I want to say, the back one, so it took me a little bit to get the mechanic down. I didn't realize what was going on until I was actually in here, so I kept getting stunned, but yeah, this is in time. I took the full left side path on your little talent tree for this stuff, all the solo talents. The cheat death one that gives you your sanity back when you run out is definitely really useful, because wouldn't have been able to do this without it. Went back to the Valley of Wisdom first, and then Valley of Spirits, that way I could kind of rotate back around to the drag and blitz to the drag really fast, and then back into Thrall here. So yeah, not much to say. Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you hopefully tomorrow, because the raid's out today. Peace.